Hello, I'm Radina Matic, and I lead the accessibility and QA efforts at Learning Equality. It's nice to meet you all. Before I get to who we are and what we do, let me start with the why. Today, one in three children across the globe cannot read a story and fully comprehend it. To make matters worse, the COVID-19 pandemic brought educational crisis to a whole new level with school closures globally and interruption of learning, especially for the most underserved communities. It is true that educational technology has the potential to be an equalizer and ensure the continuity of learning for all learners, but more often than not, edtech tools rely heavily on the internet. And you may be asking, is that a problem? To that, I say, well, yes, if you consider that today, in 2022, 37% of the world still lacks access to connectivity. And that is why Learning Equality exists. We are an edtech nonprofit focused on designing offline first, open source tools catered to the most marginalized learners and educators. This way, we can ensure that all learners have the opportunity to exercise their right to a quality education. So let me share a bit more about my own story with Learning Equality. Back in 2015, I was a 44-year-old graduate student searching for internship opportunities. I had some experience contributing to open source projects, but still felt a bit intimidated by starting anew in the field of web development and IT. I had heard about the GSoC program before, but none of the project was striking a chord until I read about what Learning Equality was proposing back then. Working on improving the accessibility of an educational software solution for marginalized communities, and that was right up my alley. I encountered a welcoming team and community who made it possible and even fun for me to complete my own GSoC project that summer. So when they asked me to stay on and continue contributing part-time, I was thrilled. Fast forward 7 years, and I'm still here today as the accessibility and QA lead, and very happy to have been a GSoC mentor and org administrator for successive projects Learning Equality has had over the years. Being a woman, I know that right opportunities in tech often seem far and few in between, but I'm grateful to have taken the plunge when I did, and I encourage other women to do the same. If you're interested in learning more about us, check out our GitHub repo and our online demo site. And if you want to say hi, drop me a line at Radina, that is R-A-D-I-N-A, at learningequality.org. I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks, everyone.